hopefully Jonathan can teach me how to finish on probably I can get on Ethereum speed challenge competition.